Are you kidding? Ted, wait, are you controlling this thing? This thing's like remote control.
Someone hacked the auto drive system. Hang on! The car is driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire.
Thank you.
next thing I'm working on. I'm trying to put a GPS tracker into fake fingernails. I need you to come pick me up. I programmed the destination into your GPS.
Really, nigga?
Why would they do that?
I may have implied that if they won, they could keep the car.
What? Are you crazy?
Crazy like a shih tzu. This way they'll all try their best to beat you. I bet most of them will cheat, use violence. Some will even shoot at you. It's the perfect test for the car's abilities.
I can't believe this.
Don't worry, the car is up to it. As long as you don't make any mistakes, we'll be fine.
We? You're gonna ride with me?
Oh no, much too dangerous for me.
Great.
You made it! Fantastic!
Yeah, fantastic.
Don't you see? My car's an incredible success! Thank you, Wei! I couldn't have asked for a better test pilot!
Yeah, I think what you meant to say is that you're glad your car, the only one of its kind you're ever, ever gonna make, will be owned by such a nice fucking guy.
No, I don't think that's... yes, I guess so.
You're an artist, Hank. You know, think of this as your greatest accomplishment. It's just gonna live in my garage.